It was about 6:15 in the morning. I'm drunk and I'm high and I'm in Chicago. And I walk to the corner to hail a cab. After five empty cabs just passed me by, one finally stopped. He was this white, Midwestern, working class kind of guy. You know the type. So anyway, I jumped in and I said, "Hyatt Regency, please." And he looked at me like I was crazy and said, "Where? Downtown?" And I said, "Yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah."
Work.